You can now create, edit, import and collaborate on ECAD cuts. ECAD cuts are created on the board and have an ECAD MCAD ID. Individual cuts are created in ECAD cut features that contain one or more ECAD features. You can redefine a cut and consume one cut with a new cut. To consume an existing cut, edit the definition of the existing cut, delete the entities, and then recreate a new cut. The existing cut is then consumed by the new cut, but retains the existing ID.